previous test was an
They brought back everybody.
GED, the test you take if you mess up in high school. It's like an academic morning after pill. I decided to drop out because I was taking three buses to a white school where a redhead would beat my black ass. With the GED, I could get a good job and start fresh. So I couldn't wait to get my test results.
What's it say?
You failed!
What?
Boy, I'ma slap you in the animation!
Ow!
Good lord. Do you know how hard it is to fail the GED? I have an uncle who can't read clocks, and he has two GEDs.
I can't believe you slapped me.
I can't believe you made me throw my back out.
That's my mom, Rochelle.
Everybody hates Christmas,
bro. Her kids succeeded by any beatings necessary. That's my father, Julius. His test was growing up poor, so he knew the cost of everything.
Get your own money, fly.
Hey.
Excuse me. My son failed his GED, and I'd like to return his food. He only ate 4 cents worth of fries.
So does this mean I'm the smart one now?
Drew.
You're eating a straw. Cool.
That's my brother. Drew. Everyone thought I was his younger brother. Drew. He never worried about tests, because the only thing greater than white privilege is hot privilege.
Daddy, since Chris failed, does that mean it's okay for us to drop out, smoke crack, and become strippers?
No, baby.
See what you did, Chris? Set a better example.
Tanya was the youngest and my dad's favorite. Her test was how she could make my life a living hell. And she got an A every time.
I just wanted to get a fresh start. I can't go back to that school.
Maybe this year will be better.
I don't know about that. History doesn't repeat itself. It reboots. And everybody hates a reboot.
Yep.